YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you all of my stress balls. I was supposed to do a video like a long while ago about showing you all my fidgets. I never got to that. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to show you like all my poppets and everything that, so like all my stress balls in one video. Everything that pops in one video. And like just like random stuff. So that's what we're gonna do so that it's easier. So today is, I'm gonna show you all my stress balls. So yes, let's get into it. Okay, so this is my stress ball bin. It's about that thick. I don't have a bunch of stress balls. You might have seen some from other videos, but yeah. So I have this little emoji. Will be stress ball, and I do have some bigger stress balls. So I'll show you those at the very end. And if you saw my other video, there was this girl named Callie, I think is how you pronounce it, C-A-I-L, and she was in a video with me, and yeah. So I can squish, well, of course you can squish it. It's a squish ball or stress ball. He has little legs and arms. I got it from school. I have this yellow Orbeez stress ball. As you can tell, I like Orbeez stress balls. Then the next thing I have is this DIY stress ball. I was at my friend's house and mine broke and it had this like stuff in it. It had like Orbeez and like gel and stuff. So she gave me one of her balloons and we made a new one because she felt bad that she popped it on accident. Next, I have this, this skin can come like off and stuff. But there's an Orbeez stress ball in there and like, look. So I'm going to take it off and show you what it looks like. So it's a very nice like squish stress ball. Then I have this, it's like just the skin that was on it. It's not that squishy really. And then I have, I think that's all my Orbeez stress balls. I have a big one. Wait, I got two big ones. Okay, so this has Play-Doh in it. Tell me in the comments below if you'd like to see me cut open some of my balloon stress balls, like older ones. And then just like throw the way stuff inside because I need more room than I've been. So yes, I don't like this one at all. It got kind. It was good when I first made it. Next I have, let's go into my needles. So you probably have seen all of these. If you've seen my videos on, wait, needle video.
Taylor, what's your needle video?
Oh, that's only those. Okay, so. Right here I have this pink to purple one. Right here I have this blue to pink one. And I have this yellow to orange one. And then I have this orange to white one. And then this purple to white one. I'm gonna put those over there. Next, let's get onto foam. Why not? Let's just do like balloons. Okay, so this one has just like I think that I honestly don't know what's in here. They're starting to jump on top of each other. But the next one I have, this is one of my first homemade stress balls. It just has like a few little beads in it. It's just some slime on it. This one right here, this one is rice. I made this one at church. Oh, wait. Sorry about that. This one has beads in it. This one has air and then, like, little, like, sponges in there. And my friend made me this one, and it has flour in it. Then I have this one with Orbeez in it. Okay, so now I'm gonna go into like mashems and like stuff like that. Okay, so right here, I probably have more, but this is from, I honestly don't remember what it's from. Do you know what this from? Comment down below. This is from that like pet show that was always on TV. My Little Pet Shop. I don't really know.
Genie.
If you know what this is, comment
it's
down below.
From the genie.
Okay, well Emery says that this one's from like a genie show. I don't know. This is a Care Bear. I know that for sure.
Kid,
and
no.
He's a grumpy one. And then right here is a minion. Emery thinks that this one is Bob.
It's Bob the Minion. Wait, no, the Bob the Minion has one eye.
See,
right?
He has a green and a brown. Okay, so I'm going to do this one, but I have to get it out of the bag, so I'll be right back. Okay, so this is a splat ball, and it just has like water in it. Let's take two. So look. Tell me if you'd like to see a video of me just like throwing stress balls on. Whoa, oh my gosh. To see if any like, stick or anything. So I'm gonna get all my foam ones out and set them up. So foam ones, sorry, not foam ones. So yes. Okay, so I took them all out. They're all right here. I put all the other ones back, but this is just a yellow one. That's foam. Wait, didn't I already show you this at the beginning of the video?
Yeah, you already did.
Wait. No, I didn't because I started over, remember? Oh, never mind. That was in take one. Okay, so then I decided to do it this way, which would be easier to like block it up in like sections and stuff. So never mind. So it's not really that good, and it has like this hair on it. And right here is this little sock. I got it, I think 2 years ago for my birthday. This one, Emery started to paint, but then it ripped right here, and then we couldn't fix it, so she gave it to me for something. Then this is mine. It accidentally got some marker there. It's only on one side, though, and some marker right there. It's just a little black line. It's fine. Then right here's a hamburger that you might have seen in my I Could Be Red or I Could Be Yellow video.
Yeah.
Emery, just hold on one
the
second, please.
The unicorn squishy was for a poppet.
Oh, yeah. I gave her a poppet for it. What I meant by black, because I don't have any black foam squishies, is because, look, that's black, and then it has the eyes.
No, it's actually brown, Tegan.
Well, yeah, well, whatever. Then this, I got this a while ago to paint, but I never did, so it's kind of gone like a little bit dirty. Next, I have a sticker. No, next I have is a donut squishy.
Tegan.
Which has some eyes on
it. Why did you say next I have a sticker?
Because I've had a sticker.
No, right. This is my sticker, guys.
Okay, that's Emery's sticker. And right here I have this little blue dinosaur. I painted him. Then I have this star.
Oh, look beside your dad.
Stop it with the stickers. Which I, wait, hold on. I have to go do something real quick. Okay, so I'm back. And right here I painted this one. And I painted the corners golden, and then right here just with golden dots. And the reason that this is kind of golden is because I originally painted this golden, but then I decided, I don't like that. And on the other side, the reason that this is that is because I thought, well, I want to do it on the back. I didn't like it. It's kind of mushy on it because I painted this when I was younger. So yes. So that's all for this video. I put all of the stress balls back. Tell me which one in the comments was your favorite, and tell me what the mushrooms were if I asked you. And I'll see you on my next video.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.